by Lynyrd Skynyrd. I do my best impersonation of Ronnie Van Zant. It's called Gimme Back My Bullets. It's not about guns. It's about in the 70s when you had a top 10 song like Freebird and you were listed in Billboard, you got a bullet. Well, after Freebird, Lynyrd Skynyrd fell out of the top 10, so they wanted to get back their bullets. And here's the tune. Let's do it.
Michael!